Good afternoon to all. This is Gufram from Jasmine section. Today my topic is sacrificing of animals on Eid al-Adha. Allama Iqbal ke shair se main shuru karta hoon. Ye faizan-e-nazar tha ke muktab ki karamat thi. Sikhaya kisne Ismail ko adab-e-farzandi. Millions of Muslims across the world celebrate 3-day Eid al-Adha, Bakra Eid, one of the most important festivals in Islam. Eid al-Adha takes place after the end of Hajj. The annual pilgrimage to Mecca remembers Prophet Ibrahim's willingness to give up his beloved son Ismail on Allah's command. Since the time of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Muslims have sacrificed animals on the day to awareness Ibrahim's spirit of sacrificing. Their meat will not reach Allah, nor will their blood, but what reach him is piety from you. قربانی اس گفتگو کی تھی جو باپ بیٹے کے درمیان ہوئی تھی اور ہم نے صرف جانوروں کو قربانی سمجھ لیا. تھینک یو. دس از مائی ایکٹیویٹی.
السلام علیکم
مائی ڈیئر
ٹیچرز اینڈ مائی ڈیئر فرینڈز, آئی ایم احمد from Third Jasmine. I want to tell you story about Eid al-Adha. Eid al-Adha is also known as the Festival of Sacrifice. It celebrates a story about a prophet called Ibrahim. Allah told Ibrahim he had to sacrifice his son Ismail to prove his faith. Ibrahim decided to follow Allah's command. The devil tried to convince him to disobey, but he refused. He threw pebbles at the devil to make him leave. Ibrahim was about to sacrifice his son. He found that Allah had replaced Ismail with a ram. Ibrahim had proved his devotion to Allah, so his son was spared. Muslims celebrate to remember Ibrahim's loyalty and obedience to Allah above all others. Thank you.